the beginning of Halloween! A night of horror for wicked creatures like us! Now go, my loyal servants! Frighten, crush, and paralyze! This night belongs to us!
Not have left the house on this cursed night. I want to drink your blood.
Don't worry, it's me, Dad. I just couldn't resist giving you a scare on Halloween. I've missed you, kiddo. It's been too long. So what do you think? I did my best to decorate the house. Wow, look at that green haze. That wasn't my doing, but it looks great. I guess even nature got into the spirit. Let's head inside so we can catch up. Oh, hey, I found your jewelry box. Was strange. I'm gonna go see what's up.
That's weird. I'd better find a way inside. Dad might be in trouble.
Hey, kiddo. There's no cell signal where I'm going, so by the time you get this message, I'll be halfway home. You know, after your mom disappeared, time just dragged on. It was like walking through bubblegum. I really hope your medical studies help take your mind off things. I dove into my work and ended up taking a lot of great photographs. But now we both deserve a rest. Why don't you come back to Riverstown for Halloween? I'll even decorate. We'll have the spookiest house on the block. We can even dress up as bats or as monsters, whatever you want. Bring whatever you have to help us dress up. Hair barrettes, makeup, false teeth, the usual. So what do you say, kiddo? Buy a ticket for the next bus, and I'll see you at home. Love you. This is Dad, by the way. I'm fine now, thanks. I don't even know what happened. I came in and something just stunned me. My maid Ruth is probably in the art room. Maybe she saw something. We should find something to use as a weapon before we look around. Here.
Well, it's Halloween night, Rivertown, and it's shaping up to be a wild one. Residents have been reporting a strange green mist all over town. The source of the mist is still unknown.
We shouldn't go looking around without protection.
Thank you.
Perfect. I'll go find out who was sneaking around the house.
Ugh. I can't just stay here and wait. I'm going to follow him.
Ruth, are you okay? Oh God, it's Ruth. She's unconscious. Something must have shocked her. I'll try to bring her around. You go look for medicine on that shelf. Here.
You. Yeah, you're not going to believe this, but it was a harlequin doll I found near the house who attacked me.
I saw that doll, but it looked normal. I don't believe it came to life. Let's see if it's still around. Ruth, I think you should go home. Get some rest.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, I almost forgot. I came in here to put these back. Here.
Did you find anything? Where is that thing?
I'm Harvey. I may look cute on the outside, but inside, I'm pure evil. Ruth had no idea what she was bringing into the house. Your magic camera locked my master inside a photograph, and I'm here to release him. Tonight will be the night of his triumph. I haven't found the right photograph yet, but I see lots of pictures of monsters in your safe. I'll set them free while I'm at it. Soon, this town will be full of monsters, and there won't be any monster hunters to stop us.
This just in, an actual monster has attacked Rivertown, creating chaos throughout the city. Authorities are urging residents to stay... What the... Ah!
Happy Halloween, my friends. Tonight, the horrible Hatless Horseman will return. Your evil deeds will pave the way. When he arrives, he will need the fear of many people to perform the ritual that will bring on eternal night. So go, provoke fear. Soon we will rule, and human fear will feed us. And the horseman will finally make me a real monster.
One day, I came home to find a huge mess. My cat was terrified. The pumpkin heads were scattered around, and there were claw marks on the walls. A monster showed up and tried to attack me, but a shot from my camera locked him away. I noticed how many skulls there were on the lakeshore, so I started hunting for sirens. They had been luring wanderers with their flute music and killing them. Finally, I saw a fin hiding among the reeds, and I had a new photo for my collection. Too many bats in town meant a vampire was hunting. I saw it in my house by the light of a candle. He was waiting to fill his wine glass with my blood. Luckily, I always keep garlic handy in the house.
Locked me in that photograph. For years I was a prisoner. It was unbearable. And you'll pay for it with your life.
Edgar's daughter. Don't be surprised. He told me all about you. Oh, I'm a lake monster, but I don't harm people. In fact, I've been known to help them. Here, I found this on the bottom of the lake.
Bit me. I can feel my body changing. I'm going to turn into a vampire. Please, try to find an antidote before it's too late. Here, this will help you find everything you need. Thank you.
Dearest daughter, this mirror shows only what you want to see, not the truth. You have to accept that I'm gone. Your father has always hidden our family's true nature, especially after what happened to me. I think it's time you learn the truth. Your father and I come from families of monster hunters. We take photos of evil creatures with a magical camera to lock them away. We keep the pictures in a huge album inside a safe. Our actions kept everyone safe. One day, one of the photos blew outside and got torn apart. The monster in the picture was free. That's why the pictures must be kept safe.
There's something you should know, kiddo. I'm sorry I didn't tell you this before. I was afraid that what happened to your mom would happen to you. To catch an animal, you use a rifle or set traps in the woods, but monsters are nearly impossible to put in a cage. Magical paints were created to catch monsters and make paintings, but it took too much time to paint them. Fewer people died, but there was still a problem, until one of our ancestors named Seymour created a magical power that could capture them in seconds. We had a lot of fun with the camera. Your mother was such a courageous woman. She locked up hordes of monsters on her own. But it's a dangerous job. I didn't want you to follow our path. the transformation has stopped, but I think it drained my health. I feel so weak. Call an ambulance. Here, you'll need this.
There's no time to waste. A lot of people in town need urgent medical help. It's complete havoc. There's monsters attacking all over the place, and it's no prank. I think it's paranormal. The police are helpless. You really shouldn't leave your home.
Go find your cousin Emily. She has the magic camera. You need to lock the monsters back up. Emily is an experienced monster hunter. She'll help you. Here, this will help you get to her quicker.
Trapped me in that picture before, Emily. But now I'm free, and you will pay.
Help, please!
Oh no, Emily! To help her before she suffocates.
Please.
For one coin, I give you a glimpse into your future.
Oh, Headless Horseman, my master. Did you know? When you used your instruments to create me, did you know I wouldn't be scary at all? I thought the problem was just my location, so I started traveling the world to find some place on Earth where people would fear me. But no matter how hard I tried to inspire horror in human hearts, adults don't notice me. And children think I'm just a harmless toy. Soon I will restore you, Master. And when you plunge the world into eternal darkness, I hope you will make me a truly terrifying monster for your unholy circus.
Thanks, cousin. I heard about what's going on in town. Sounds like we've got work to do. But my leg is stuck. Oh, I can't move. I'll try to get free while you go get the camera. It's locked in the safe over there.
Thank you.
We need to get the camera before the monsters do too much damage. You found it. Good. Now give it to me. Now.
Hehehe. My plan worked. Thanks for bringing the camera right to me. Now there's no danger to us, and my master can finally return. Happy Halloween! And goodbye.
Help me! Harvey bound me with magical strings. They're so painful. Please, look for the magical scissors in my box to cut them off. Here, this will help. Not all monster hunters kill monsters. Some try to study them. It requires precaution, so a hunter needs the magic camera, garlic, and a pair of silver stakes with them. Hunters can also use the monsters to gain their powers or knowledge. Monsters' paws, fangs, and witches' talismans are commonly studied. Among vampires, dead men, and other monsters, werewolves are one of the most dangerous. They're strong and fast. They can easily turn people into werewolves. When Meredith was bitten by a werewolf, we started looking for a cure. We read ancient manuscripts and tested various remedies. But Meredith couldn't turn back into a human. She ran away, and we haven't seen her since. Oh, thank you. I'm sorry your visit to Riverstown turned out like this, but we need to stop Harvey. He must be looking for the photo of the Headless Horseman, the Lord of all the monsters. His photograph was hidden a long time ago, and only Aunt Dana knows where it is. You need to go to her. She'll help you find it. I feel too weak to go with you. You can take my bicycle if you inflate its wheel. Here.
No, get away from me!
Thank you.
You're too late. She already told me where the photo is. I'll release my master, and neither of you can stop me. Let's see how you handle this.
Dean is in danger. I need to stop the mummy to save her.
Thank you.
I've been gathering information about the Harlequin doll, Harvey, for a long time. He looks normal, but provokes strange events. He was found in the attic of an old abandoned mansion several decades ago. Over time, the doll had many different owners. Harvey brought misfortune to each of them. My goal is to find Harvey and destroy him. No one knows exactly where he is now, but rumor has it that the doll was sold in Virginia for a hefty price. You'll need it.
headless horseman's photograph is hidden in the crypt. Harvey must have gone there. In my current condition, I'll only slow you down. Please, hurry. Stop, Harvey. Take my motorbike to get there faster. Here's the key.
The entrance. I'm going to release the master. He'll plunge this world into everlasting darkness.
No one may pass.
Thank you.
finally found the photograph. Now I must hurry to the Witch's Hill, where all the monsters will gather. After I free him, they'll all witness him turn me into a real monster. It's good that I dealt with Seymour so long ago. Only he and his stupid camera would have stopped me. Now there's no one to interfere. I'd kill you, but I don't want to waste time. After I free the master, he'll deal with you personally.
He's got the photo of the Headless Horseman. I could really use some help from Seymour right about now.
Thank you. Hello. You must already know that I'm Seymour, one of the first monster hunters. I'm glad to see you. It warms my soul to know that there are still monster hunters in our family. When I was alive, I worked on a special function for the magic camera, so that it could capture all the monsters at once. Harvey killed me before I could finish it. Now it's up to you. I hid it in my mansion, which was turned into the Chamber of Horrors. Find it, and put an end to the monster's mayhem. Take this with you. Good luck.
You'll have to play me to get it.
The ghost siblings longing for revenge. They'll show everyone what a monster's power is really like.
Help! There are monsters and ghosts all over the place. My little daughter Kathy is inside. She's in danger. Please save her, and I'll help you get to the basement where the old subway's located. Hurry!
Thank you. Oh, my little girl is safe and sound. I'm so grateful. Here, one of the ghosts dropped it. This will help you find a quicker way to the subway. We should go.
An invitation from Harlequin Harvey for Halloween night? I'd like to go. Let's see where we need to gather.
You're not going anywhere, brother. You only spoil everything with your good deeds and positive attitude. You're not an evil monster!
This ghost doesn't look evil at all. Maybe he'll help me. I should try talking to him.
Hello, I'm Woody. Don't be afraid. I don't mean any harm, unlike my siblings. They stole Harvey's invitation from me. Looks like Harvey is going to gather all the monsters and ghosts on Halloween night, but I didn't find out where. Please, bring me my envelope and I'll help you find Harvey. Thank you. my letter. Thanks. Let's see. All the monsters will gather at the Witch's Hill. I know where it is. Here, this is all I can give you.
Yeah. Get her, Drew!
Soon, you will all witness the great Headless Horseman's triumph. Let's all gather on the hill so the Master can see this endless wicked army. You stay here and don't let any strangers through.
He's going to release the horsemen on Witch's Hill. Time for this monster hunter to go to work.
Hey, do you need an invitation? You don't look like a monster. Why do you need to go to the Witch's Hill? Curiosity? It's my invitation, but we can help each other. I lost my body, so if you take me to the Halloween party, you can go with me. Oh, and fix my broken helmet, too. It would be a shame to wear one like that. Deal?
wanted to deceive a werewolf with your pathetic tricks? You're too late. Everything's about to end. Right now.
We haven't seen each other for a while, daughter. You must already know that I have a new master. All the monster hunters must be destroyed. And I'll start with you!
I know it's not your true self. The werewolf's bite has changed you.
I didn't change, but found my true nature.
You'll always be my loving mother first.
I don't need your sympathy or forgiveness.
I want to help you turn back into a human.
Darling, your words defeated the monster in me. We don't have much time. We must stop Harvey right now.
Thank you.
I've spent too much time in captivity, and I must regain my powers. You, Harvey, are a loyal servant. I'm sure you'll be glad to serve your master for the last time.
Master, you promised to make me the scariest creature, not to use me for your ritual. No!
You won't dare to disobey your master. You should be honored to become part of the most powerful monster, the Lord of Evil. Captivity. I can't go back. No!
I can't believe you saved the whole city on your own, kiddo. You have a real talent for hunting for monsters.
Thank you for saving everyone. Now, together, we'll be the best team of monster hunters in the world.